there's a crowd on the roof behind it. It's believed that that was that probably may have Tom Tate's property. However, he just sold it and moved out.